Let's think here. He sees Lone Druid. He thinks Lone Druid is mint. Therefore, he wants to pick Batrider. The Batrider is banned. So he's like, oh my god, what do I do now? I don't know. I'm panicking. Is Void Spirit banned? Oh my god, Void Spirit's banned. I don't know what to pick. I'm going to pick Ember Spirit. I figure out this entire thought process. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Ember Spirit and enemy team. Then he tabbed down and he saw I picked Necro. So he counterpicked that instead. Oh, I got it.